Kotoko lead by one. It's an opportunity for Thunderbolts. He's ready in an in-swing of a free kick. Into the 18-yard box it comes.
And that is the deserving equalizer. That is the deserving equalizer. My oh my. Philemon Kyei. Boy, do we have a game on our hands here today.
Great leap, great header. He rose above everybody in the midst of the Kotoko defenders. Look at the Kotoko defenders, very tall. But Philemon Kyei bravely heading that ball past Anan. And look at it again. It was a wonderful delivery. And Kyei nodded that ball beyond the reach of Felix Anan. Anan beat him for the first time.
Well, Felix Anan on that occasion was in Wonderland. Header came on, he really miscalculated.